banana?
There is a banana.
Put our finger here. You...
Banana?
Banana, yeah.
Better, right? Better, right? What do you intend to change?
Okay guys, done with the conference. Now my friends were like this is the 100th time people ask me that, where do you buy a belt? This is the brand, Versace. So, yep, wearing the same belt because I like that color, I like the pattern, so pretty cool. Okay, this is how the inside of the hotel looks like. So you saw the outside which was pretty cool, but then inside... Stoked. So just done with the conference, so this is the Art Science Museum, pretty cool. I will share with you two learning points that I've gotten from this conference. Number one is that you need to learn how to adapt. Because too many educators and trainers or any business CEOs or business owners, they have to stick to their old way of doing things because that is what made them money in the past. One thing you need to realize is that what made you money in the past would not necessarily make you money or help you in your business in your future. We need to learn to change and adapt to new technologies. A second most important point that I want to share with you, no matter where you are in your career, in order to reach the top 1%, there's only one thing that you need to stick to that's super important. Especially if you want to grow your company to the next level, to have the humility to learn, to accept constructive feedback. That is how you're going to go from the top 10% to the top 1%, because too many of us, when we become successful, we tend to let our ego take control of us. If you combine these two together, adopt and be humble, then you go find life. Done with the whole entire conference, hopefully you've enjoyed the experience with me as well. Gotta go for swim training for 2 hours, torture again. Talk to you soon. I wouldn't be swimming for another 3 days, so hopefully I can recover and then go back to training soon. Need to go buy some presents for my mom. Hopefully she doesn't watch this video because it's gonna be a surprise for her. Yeah, why am I buying a present for her? Because just randomly, it's not a birthday, not her wedding anniversary, no nothing, just a random present. Because why? You need to learn to appreciate your parents every single day. Today, but never mind, ignore my hair for now. So yeah, I'm just gonna check up some books, trading books, motivational books,